How to fix a stuck mini drone rotor. In this video, fix a stuck Hubsan X4 motor. This is what happens after a hard impact. One of the rotor seems damaged, the propeller does not rotate, which means that the engine is damaged or gets stuck. To fix your mini drone rotor, first, power it off, unplug and remove the battery from it. Now, remove the propeller of the damaged rotor, and next, pull out the motor itself. If you cannot pull with your fingers, use a plier. Now you've got three options. The first is with long nose pliers. Position the two horns on top and bottom, and tighten slightly. Repeat once or twice. If this first step does not work, go ahead and remove the drone of the body. This is primarily to better handle the rotor. Pull the rotor out, position it vertically, and tap on it lightly a few times. Try it out, and if this doesn't work either, go ahead and use this third method. Press all around slightly at the bottom and top. If that does not work, you can probably have to replace the rotor. But if one of these methods work for you, be sure to like this tutorial to show your appreciation. Thanks for watching and I see you in the next video.